Good morning, everyone. This is Meenakshi from SNH department, St. Martin Engineering College. I'm assistant professor here. So today I'm dealing with the topic business. What does business refers? Business refers to an occupation in which people regularly engaged in an activity with the view of earning profit. Okay, engaged in an activity with a view of profits. So the main motive of a business is to earn profits. Now, what does business refers to? Business. The word business means busy. So it is derived from the word busy. Thus, business means being busy. Making ourselves busy in production of goods and services provided to consumers. Being busy. The business is derived from the word business. Thus, business means being busy. The main motive of business is to earn profits. We have another definition of business. Business may be defined as an economic activity. An economic activity involves production of goods. Production of goods and services undertaken with the motive of earning profits. Undertaken with the motive of earning profits. Undertaken with the motive of earning profit by satisfying human wants or needs. By satisfying human wants or needs of the society. So, a business may be defined as an economic activity. Business may be defined as an economic activity which involves production of goods and services with the motive of earning profits by satisfying human needs and wants for the society, in a society. As we have said, business is an activity. Business is an activity. We have two kind of activities here. Economic activity and non-economic activity. Now, what does this economic and non-economic activity means? Economic activities are done to earn a profit. The main motive of an economic activity is to earn profit. Economic activities are those by which can earn our livelihood, which are done for our livelihood, to earn profit. Next, for example, doctors treating the patients construction of houses, lawyer taking up cases, running a business like fruits shop. These are all examples of non-economic activities, as these include earning profits by providing services or selling goods. Next, non-economic activities. These are not done for earning profit. Earning any kind of profits. Done by sympathy, affection, etc., or for helping. Examples of non-economic activities: NGOs, helping mother at household work, baking a cake for family. These are non-economic activities where we are not expecting any returns out of it. So business is an activity, it involves economic and non-economic activities. Economic activities are done with a profit motive, and non-economic activities are done for a non-profit. Business is an economic activity which is done for earning profit or livelihood. Now, according to Henning, business may be defined as an economic activity for producing goods and services by buying and selling it to the customers. Now, characteristics of business. We have different characteristics of business. First one is an economic activity, as we have discussed. Any activity which is not done for a profit motive doesn't define as a business. So business is an economic activity done for a profit motive. selling goods to customers. It should deal with two, selling and buying. When it have a selling and buying procedure, it is known as an economic activity. So first characteristic of business is that it is an economic activity, production of goods and services. Second one, production of goods and services. A business should produce goods which it will sell to customers. Business should have production and providing services to the customers. Before goods are offered to the customer, the producer should produce the goods, finished goods. The business should provide a finished goods to the customers. Third one, sale and exchange of goods. It should produce goods. A business should produce goods. It should sell goods. And in return, it should exchange that goods for money to the customers. So, it should consist of sale and exchange of goods. It have production of goods, and it should sell that goods and exchange it to the customers in returns of money. Next, fourth one, profit earning. It should earn profit. Without profit motive, it cannot be called as business. One of the main purpose of business is to earn income. By the way of profit. A business cannot survive without profits. As it invests money in the business, he should get the amount he invested in the business in the form of profits. Uncertainty. As he is getting profits, a business should also face uncertainty. Every business invests some money. We are not going to call money in a business terms. We are going to call it as a capital. Everyone is going to invest capital in the business to run its business activities with an objective of earning profit, but it is not certain as the amount of we are going to invest in our company, we are getting that investment back. So business is an uncertainty. Next, element of risk. As business is earning profit, it should also get ready to face the risk. The risk involved in the business might be of different kinds, like fire, theft, or any natural calamity. Downfall of prices or customer taste and preferences also affect the business, as they may shift from one product to another product by seeing advertisements in the TV or seeing others using that product. Customers' taste and preferences. So these were the main characteristics of business. It's an economic activity. It should involve production and sales. Production and goods of services, sale and exchange of goods. It should have a profit motive, and it's an uncertainty business. It also has an element of risk. Seventh one is continuity. If I buy a book, I'm going to give it to someone for a profit. It does not call them business. A business should have a continuity, continuous selling the goods for profit. Even though I am selling it for a profit, doesn't call as business. It should have a continuing production, selling of goods and service for a profit motive. These are the characteristics of business. Thank you for today.